Hey guys, and today I'm going to be showing you how to dust out computers with an air compressor. My voice may sound a bit funny because I'm wearing a dust mask. Because when you do it this way, it ends up really dusty in the area. So, you'll want to take your computer, open it up. I will also be doing this with a tower computer as well. But if it's a small form factor, open it all up. Remove anything, like this hard drive cage. Remove that. Get your air compressor nozzle. Give your hard drive caddy a bit of a squirt. Okay, so if you're using an air compressor, it may occasionally start up. Just wait it out and then... unplug your fans. Here is particularly dusty, so I'm going to record me dusting this one off. Computer, all you're really going to want to do is take off the side panel, remove anything that's loose, like this RAM stick that's loose, and I'll go put that somewhere.